finishes for the develop of the championship. I would like the best place for the Spanish team because I believe the work of the Spanish Association is strong in the sense to reach the high level in this sport in Spain. I would like to be grateful to the President of the European Federation and the President of the Spanish Association in this sport. Thank you to think in Seville like the place to develop this championship is so important for us. In the name of the city, thank you. This is your city. Don't need passport to come to Seville. And in this sense, I would like the best wishes and the best result for the different national teams who participate in this championship, European championship in Seville. Welcome, good luck, and in this moment speak for us the President of the European Federation for opening, little opening of this European championship. You are welcome, and thank you.
Thank you.